I love how the trip was set up. I liked the pacing of the day. It was great that we'd have, for me, the hard class was bulerias, and then there'd be a break so I could kind of recuperate from that. And then maybe we go to Mercedes, and she was so good with the technique, and that was especially what I needed being a beginner. Then we'd have another break, and then maybe Palmas. And so just all in all, I didn't feel too overwhelmed by the schedule at all. I thought it was just great. And then to have a free day was fun also. The whole thing, I thought, was just perfect. First was starting in the first couple of days of Bulerias class. I was kind of wondering what on earth I'd gotten myself into. And I was a little nervous, too, that Ani, the teacher who seemed to be so serious, wouldn't have patience with me. But that wasn't the case at all. She was very good.
Yeah, both teachers
would take the time to come and just do little details, like just change your hands a little bit just to try to make them right, or show you a step in just the way you need to improve it. And they weren't scary or anything. They were just so helpful. It made me really relax and appreciate everything they had to teach me. After class, there'd be a knock at my door, and it would be Stephanie coming in just to go over things and be sure that I understood. And that helped me so much. It really gave me confidence to keep trying, and ultimately, I caught it, and I'm proud of myself. Laura knows so many people in the flamenco world in Jerez, and they know and respect her. So she's really on the inside track for all kinds of things going on that she could take us to in the evening, special performances, kind of impromptu things, that if you were here by yourself or with probably any other group, you wouldn't have that opportunity because you wouldn't know about it. Some layers. This trip helped me get really a lot deeper into flamenco than I even knew existed.